Hey, Marco.
Hey.
Do you know what PIE?
PIE pie. Nice food. Chicken pie. Apple pie. Pie. Apple pie. Very nice.
Not this pie, but then? PIE, the expressway.
Aiyah, say early lah. Pan Island Expressway, I know what.
Okay, and then how about EOD?
End of the day.
SOP.
Standard operating procedure.
KETs. IPS.
Of course I know. Everything I know one. We go and ask other people lah. Maybe they know also. Come, let's go.
Don't know, say don't know lah. Hey, wait for me, wait for me. Do you know what are KETs?
No.
No.
No? No, I don't know.
有听说过了。
Key employment terms?
Key employment terms?
Key employment terms.
Wow!
KET 就是主要雇佣条件。 OK, 雇佣条件有哪一些? 他说他知道,不要给他看。
我的 leave, 我的 benefit.
Your job scope, starting or employment date,
yes,
or the duration.
Yes. It's something like your employment details, for example,
yes.
your full name, your salary, your working hours, your leave and medical benefits.
Have.
比如说你的这个雇佣细节啦，工资啦，那么还有试用期，还有你离职通知期，也是有在里面的。
Any form of agreements,
yes.
All details of your employment with your employer, which you should receive within 14 days after the first day of your employment. It's not very important.
This one is very important. If you don't have, you go back and ask your company. Okay.
Okay. Do you know what's IPS?
Aha, Liao. IPS is?
我不懂，我也不懂，I also don't know。
那 IPS 呢，就是详细薪水单，就是你的薪水单必须以工资一起提供。
Come, Marco, I'll tell you.
IPS is
itemized the pay slip.
Itemized, 我是故意的。
So IPS is the pay slip every month when you get your pay.
Yeah.
You know, you get all these details. Mm-hmm.
So you have to check your names, company's names, date of payment, everything is all here.
Yes.
Okay. 那你觉得这个重要吗？
重要啊，拿有拿钱一定重要的。So
we know whether our boss got pay us or not. What?
申请户口的时候是需要的，对不对？差不多是这样啊。哦，所以你们都有收起来啦。有。
In terms of bank transaction,
yes.
如果你要 apply for loan 那些，
yes.
你需要这些 information to submit.
What experience? Yeah. Which is mean every month you loan?
因为很多 loan
公司一定要在付你薪水的那一天之后的三天给你这个薪水单，如果不对的话，可以跟公司对质。这就是为了保护员工，也是为了保护这个公司的互相的一种利益啦。是。So here you have it, okay? So now you all understand what is the meaning of KETs and IPS. And of course, you have to check and agree every terms properly with your employer before you start your job. Don't blah blah like that, then you start already.
And don't forget, you need to receive your itemized pay slip within 3 working days after your payday.
Yeah, don't got money already, you forgot everything, huh?
That's usually the case.
Yeah.
But anyway, for more details, please check out this website.
Ta-da! Don't forget, KETs,
IPS! And that's all, bye-bye!